Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the What Is command. It's a helpful command that will give you a one-line description of any command that you ask about. For example, we can issue the command what is, and you'll get this one-line description of the command. And if you notice, when I look at the top of the man page, that basically this is where that description comes from, right in this here. And if I say, what is grep? It's going to tell us about grep. It's a command that matches patterns. If I ask about awk, it gives us the description there. And if I use three different commands on the what is line, it will give me a description for each one of them. So you can run a bunch of, ask about a bunch of commands and maybe even compare them with each other. Now, if you misspell a word or ask about something that what is doesn't know about, like what is perfection, what is just comes back and says there's nothing appropriate. Well, that is your Linux tip for the what is command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.